your mind and love and to everyone. The best things in life are free. The best.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Suchong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
products of a genetic modification, but the plasmids are the paint.
German prison camp, they put me to work on
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Suchong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullets, but can catch and throw faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Suchong just get new idea for plasmid.
Go away! I'm tired.
Thank you. you? It's only a matter of time before I find you!
Yeah.
Hurry up! And we'll make a day of it. Hello? Your mind isn't welcome here.
Thank you. What?
I swore an oath!
Thank you.
somebody there!
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery, Holocaust, dictatorship. No. It's the tool with which all that wickedness is built. Out.
Report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
I do!
Kill your cravings, the mystery is of
value! What? I'm a doctor. I don't like the sound of that. Come, you question my judgment!
Thank you. With this one, Aphrodite. She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one, too fat. This one, too tall. This one, too symmetrical. And now, what's this goddess? An intruder. He's ugly. Ugly. Ugly.
Thank you. to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Surgical savings will happily work out an affordable payment.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet joke.
be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, are they? Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam. Those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.